Ladies and gentlemen, the Vice President of the United States and the Secretary of Defense. Ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States.
Mr. President, Chairman Dunford, members of the Joint Chiefs of Staff, leadership of the Department of Defense, men and women of our armed forces, distinguished guests, thank you for being here today for the ceremonial swearing in of General James Mattis as the 26th Secretary of Defense of the United States of America.